enough for like 100 or so. That's all I have left. After I finished all these.
All right, we are back. So right now it's just me. I'll have the girlfriend coming in a couple minutes, however long. Looks shortly. She has a lot of work to get done, a lot of folders to stuff for college. She's overworking on that right now. And once she's done with that, she'll be rejoining us over here. We put that paper last night.
Oh, it's on the floor under my practice exam.
Okay. As we were wrapping up the other night, we wrote down what we needed to make a new armor set. So I knew the total number of materials we would need for it. Alright. 9 malachite. 5 moonstones, 4 leather.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to the finest weapons and armor?
Okay. Oh, you have iron now. Alright. Need 9 of those. All of your moonstone. I'm gonna need leather. 4 pieces of leather.
If you need any more smithing,
I'm seeing you again over here. Okay. Sorry, Balaman, but I need on this.
Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
Please help me.
Yes.
Alright. Oh, what was that under? Avant Guard. Noble. And you wanted the blue. The boots. Gauntlets. Yeah, I must have. Okay.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
Let's throw this on. Cloak is not doing it anymore. This red one. And kind of, it's a little too big. Doesn't quite look good. That looks nice. Doesn't quite do it anymore, though. That'll do fine. I like that. Looks good. If you get a free moment, you want to come on over here and check this out? What do you think?
You see those warriors from Hammerfell?
Yeah.
They've got curved swords. Curved.
Yeah.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
As do I. Right.
What brings you to Balaman today? Repair? Purchase? Nothing like
sell.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay. Sell you my gauntlets, armor, sell that cape. What do these boots have? I'm gonna hang on to these boots. And I'll sell you that helm.
Smithing.
Do I need to
come
upgrade
see me again?
Allocate all raptors. That's head, gloves, boots, chest, four pieces.
Looking for some the finest weapons and armor.
We have two, but that's okay, that's better than none.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
That's meadery. I don't know if General Goods has any.
Welcome to the Bronze Throne. Come on in, take a look around. Well, some may call this junk. Me? I call
right.
Them treasure.
You do not, unfortunately.
Until next time.
Don't be guess he does.
Honored. See for yourself.
No, not.
Safe travels, Landstrike.
Pretty sure you
it
don't.
But
you Banshee.
Everything I've got on display, really.
I also don't. Yeah.
You still want to get what if you still need
the number? No, we don't. Because we got the full set.
Oh.
So we are good to go.
Keep your eyes to the road.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me.
My food. Take a look.
You don't have anything I need. Alright. Oh. Upgrade chest piece and gauntlets. Welcome back. Got a full team now. I got Miko. Got the girlfriend back now. I'm good to go.
What brings you to back? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I need to sell these boots.
If you need more smithing work, come see me again.
All right. Oh, I still have to talk to Mercer. Guess I'll go do that real quick.
Watch what you're doing.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah. Have fun stuffing folders over there?
So much fun.
Ah, there you are. I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol.
Oh, we found the same one at
Mute. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever. Don't dismiss our adversary so easily. They're well-funded, patient, and have been able to avoid identification for years. However, don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dearly.
So how are we going to
make
them pay?
Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake. The parchment you recovered mentions a Godgill lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts. His real name is Gollum Eye. Gollum Eye is an inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
Alright. Guess we'll do this. Optional, speak to Brynjolf.
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian
can
find
buddy?
His tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong, he could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind. Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you. You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage. Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt. If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail, and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
Okay, so don't kill Gollum Eye.
Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gollum Eye alive.
And also just remember, I need to go talk to Tenelia. Because I have some stolen goods I need sold.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
Okay. sell this cloak now. Let's sell you that. Silver necklace.
I don't need this one.
You don't?
He's just like, Connor was like, great news. I was working under the assumption that we had to seal the envelopes. My mouth has tasted like glue all week. Apparently, we do not need to seal the envelopes. They can be stuffed and left unsealed and sent over to printing services. So no need to seal them. I hope this makes someone's life easier and that it makes 2 boxes of folders a day more achievable.
Oh, no.
So everyone's been sealing them, mm-hmm. and then we just got word from Taylor saying that we don't need to seal them. That Package of Postal Services will seal it.
Oh, no.
So I don't need that water anymore.
Okay.
I'm glad I checked my email.
Yeah. That's good, at least.
I can't believe Connor's thinking the water method. That his mouth has been tasting like glue all week because he's been licking the folder, like the sealing up.
That's so
many. Ew. Even just doing the water, my hands started getting sticky. Imagine, like, that in your mouth.
Mm-mm. No, thank you.
Well, that makes my life, like, a million times easier. Oh, I still gotta go in tomorrow anyway.
Yeah. Okay, now I can get out of here. Where are we going to go? Okay, we are not visiting the College of Winterhold. Take that one. And I have to wait on Dawnstar. It's here. I'll meet Delphine. Solitude. Okay. That crossbow schematic is north. Head north, grab that schematic. I've already ventured everywhere around on this road. Just gonna fast travel over to Vernon. Well, it must make doing that a lot easier.
I don't have to, like, seal them.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
Yeah, I'm sure. Apparently. That's Miko. Here's the other vampire. I'll take all of that. And where is that security piece? It's right here. Alright, it's just east. Right up this way. Nice. A nice short little walk up here. Wasn't too far at all. What do we have here? It's just a sack. Get in from this way. Stony Creek Cave. There's not a chest. Oh. That's a lot of folders you got there.
Less than 200.
That's less than 200?
Well, this folder's already an envelope down there.
Oh, okay.
So, there's less than 200. How about 180 maybe? 150 plus?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know.
Oh, I remember this place. I've been here before. Little sections of gas leak. Except for, yeah, you can see how it's kind of getting warped. If there's any fire in that area, so if we pull the torch out, it'll set it on fire. And I'll take a lock pick. Well, ooh, treasure map. No idea where that is. I'll have to look at that one more later. Ah, death bells, yes, we need those. Crossbow schematic. That's expensive. I'll take that. And that's all we need. Still want to head a little further in here, though. every torch I'm finding nailed down.
Because it doesn't want to be used.
Apparently.
Hello? Who's there? That's
all we have. This armor looks really cool. What do we got in here?
Stuff.
Stuff.
Yep.
Ooh, that's pricey. Take that. Yeah. Take everything in there. That's just moonstone. Let's open it in malachite because that's what we need to upgrade the rest of the armor. We also need to make a trip back over to, what's it called? Markarth area.
Mm-hmm.
And find that flawless ruby. She's probably asleep. Yep. Gonna wake her up anyways.
Getting along with Isran. He takes some getting used to.
Oh, you're here's back the and alive schematic. To
boot. Fantastic. Hmm. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon.
Perfect. Alright, what can we do for help?
I've got more leads. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure
exploding
to result in extraordinary
bolts.
Success.
I like the sound of that.
Hmm. Interesting.
I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
Okay, what can we sell? We can sell that. Sell that armor. And sell that. And that. That. Let's sell that as well. Let's sell that. And that. Alright.
Until next time.
Ah, I didn't realize we were so low on gold. I have about 5,600.
Oh.
You used to have like 1,000.
Wait, you've got 5,600? That's 5,000?
10,000.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, 5,600 is more than 1,000.
Yep. I just can't do math, apparently.
I know you can't.
Oh, thanks.
You asked me to do math half the time.
More to help out with doing the math. But yeah. Okay.
I did tutor algebra 1, so. Anyone want to force me in year-long algebra?
Mm-hmm.
freshman year of high school.
Yep.
And I ended up teaching like half the class. I'd be like 5 minutes ahead of everybody else. That I would. The only difference between. Year-long algebra and semester-long algebra is that semester-long algebra has bigger numbers on their exams.
Mm-hmm.
Exact same material, I go through it quicker, but larger numbers. This is the only difference. I wasn't really complaining about year-long geometry. I don't complain about that just because geometry is not my best math in the whole world.
Yeah, me neither.
So year-long geometry, I was A-okay. I took semester geometry. I tested out a year long geometry, that's it.
Mm-hmm.
But I wish I didn't.
Need something?
Yeah, Gunmar. I don't know where he is. Is he asleep?
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Cozy little place, isn't this? It's no war maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
What I need is some malachite that you, of course, don't have. Hey, you dropped your phone there, babe.
Thanks.
yeah, I can't help myself.
Take care of yourself.
Okay. Capstone Cave. Where is that? I have a feeling that is on Solstheim. Most likely. Oh. What do we need to do now? We need I don't know.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. I want to get more crossbows because I have the extra crossbow mod, factions crossbows. But I don't remember which factions have them and how we get them.
Gotcha. I am no help with that, so.
Well, you do have access to the internet.
I'm in the middle of something.
You're in the middle of something.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Well, we can go look for that flawless ruby and head back to Carthwaisten. Look for that flawless ruby and then head over to Markarth. Oh, and we can clear out Kolskegger. And that's the gold mine I was talking about.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Also gonna do, we're gonna go mine. That's a nice looking shield. Interesting. Alright. You know what I also just remembered? I was worried about running out of
torches.
We don't need torches.
How long does that stay up for?
60 seconds, but I can pretty much cast it whenever and however long. Because it doesn't use... He barely uses any magicka. And that's pretty much all I would use magicka for. It's just casting that.
Mm-hmm.
So we now do not need torches.
Good.
I think that mine is out. Yes, it is. Oh, wait a minute. I can make this go even faster. Elemental Fury. There you go, come on. Oh, we just got the Flawless Ruby. Just by mining. Wow.
Sarnak mine is open again. How am I supposed
I'm amazed.
To this work?
Didn't think we would ever get that lucky.
That was easy.
Apparently. No, we don't want to go out that way. Guess that was it. We must have hit all the mines. Or the mining points anyways. We are in a mine. I think there's one more mine just a little north of this one. So, go check that one out.
Yes.
What are you doing that for?
Cut down on my weight. None of your business.
You tell him.
I did tell him. Hello. We're just gonna borrow that silver.
Casually?
Yeah, casually. Let's go this way. walked off. Really? Only one mining point in here? Sprint. Nothing over here either. Huh. Find that surprising. Okay.
Now what?
Well, still want to go south and go seek out Markarth.
Oh, yeah, okay, yep.
Actually, while we are right here, we might as well go find Kesh.
Oh, might as well.
Because we can finish up his old thing there. Okay, we got the items.
Ah, have you? Let Kesh have them. Yes, yes, this will create a fine fume.
You ready to go on a trip?
That should be. Now.
I guess. Inhale the fumes!
Yes, we do. We gotta get high.
Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs.
Alright. Who do we want?
What do you want with me?
I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine.
And what is this task?
I sent a blessing to Mundus. A wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to the Fardoms and kill Orchendor in my name.
And what do we get?
The pettiness of mortals. I had almost forgotten. I can grant you a powerful token for this task. An escutcheon of Dwemer make, capable of shielding you from both the spell and sword.
It's also very shiny.
Return when the elf lies dead, and it will be yours.
Very well.
So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Well, that was that. That was fun. Get out of here, bear. Had enough of you.
The bear.
This. This is the fourth one, camp. Hey, I'm just trying to get out of here. Stop shooting me. On the contrary, my horse can walk straight down cliff sides. I believe I can do anything. All right, southward we go. Off to my place. Be back this right here. And it's a chicken.
Look at all those chickens.
Come and face the force. In all of the reach. For the reach.
I think that chicken just took a hit for that Forsworn. Yeah, it did.
Oh, poor chicken.
Stupid chicken. It got what it deserved. Got in my way. Took the hit of Forsworn. Deserves to die. You don't just take a hit for a Forsworn. They're worse than bandits.
Oh.
If these guys drop anything now. No, not really. Well, shall we clear out the mine now or come back?
Do it now.
That's what I was thinking. Miko with us? I don't see Miko. Why is Miko not here? did Miko go? He just runs off every once in a while.
Get back here, doggo! We need a doggy. Alright.
Oh, there he is. Found him.
Good.
Decided to show back up again.
Good. I'm glad.
Side. Yeah, we do have the note of Talos on. First guy is taken care of. Okay. True shot. Put that on. All right, that's one. Oh, come on. Okay. I think we hit him with our crossbow and shot him at the same time.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. Let's go this way. Okay, that's just a minor point. Yeah, go this way. There's just one more. I think that was all of them. Where is that pickaxe? All right. And elemental fury. my envelopes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Garnet. Right.
So,
oh, you actually have gold on you. New. Not used to that. Only the force one don't have anything. Stamina. Like that. And a solution of strength. No, those are potatoes. Okay, time to head up top. It's all part of the same thing. There's two left. All right, we are out of torches now. I think that's all the ore veins in here. No, I didn't want to favorite that. I wanted to drop that. There we go. Alright. Time to get out of here. smelt all this ore. We have 54 pieces of ore.
Oh wow.
Going to Markarth. Since we're here, we might as well. I think one of the pieces of May Runes is pretty close by, too. So we might as well go and find that while we're here.
Mm-hmm.
Send word to the Jarl.
Damn Forsworn. Only a matter of time before they hit here, too.
I heard something about Forsworn and
Kolskegger. Kolskegger mine got hit by Forsworn. Those madmen get more bold every season. Pavo and Gat are the only survivors. I'll be sending word to the Jarl about this. But I don't know when help will come.
Well, I already took care of them, so.
Lava would be grateful, and we'd all rest a little easier. But that's nonsense. You can't handle a group of Forsworn by yourself. If their axes don't get you, their magic will.
Well, I already took care of them, so. Yeah.
Can I help?
Thank Malakath. We got out of
town. It's amazing how much work goes into
it. Oh, you're not, Pavo.
You Kolskegger mine is lost, friend.
No, it's not.
You drove them off? By yourself? Thank you. We'll head back to work right away. Take this. It's the least
You're
I can
welcome.
Do.
You're welcome.
1,000 gold?
Nice.
Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah. Very nice.
To town. I hate this place. It's a nice city, but I hate what happens here. I love the aesthetics of it, but everything that happens here, I just despise. Okay, don't know why my bow wouldn't draw and then shoot, but, oh, come on. Okay, we're gonna load here. We got a woman to save.
Hmm?
We have a woman to save.
Good to see you.
Okay.
Get a jewelry.
Everyone stay back.
Okay.
The Markar City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Well, I really don't think you guys have this under control, because he would have stuck her if I didn't shoot him. But, you know, minor details.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you alright? Did you see what happened? A Forsworn? Strange. Well, I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future, for what it's worth. Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. I'd better get...
Okay. 6:11. Well, we can still make it to the general store.
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter. No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
Okay. I just
some
wanted some malachite.
Me, I call them treasures.
And you don't have it. Okay. I'll sell these gems to you, though. And this glass dagger.
Come back whenever you need something.
Forge is still in. Oh, I think it's still this way. Can't really see where I'm going. They're down there.
Tassels. What is this?
A nail?
Is that what you call it? In the Legion, we would have called it useless. Look how brittle the metal is.
I'm sorry. I just... Well, the forge gets so hot in my heart.
You thought what? You would skip a step? Not heat the metal all the way through? Useless. Now do it again.
Need a new blade? Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage?
All of the above. Alright. Take two of those. I'll take that silver ore too, why not?
Let me know if you need something for it.
Workbench. Alright. You're good to go there. And level up. So much stamina. Okay. Should I put into sneak or smithing?
Sneak.
Okay. Okay. Let's head over to Crone Rock, get that piece of Mehrunes razor. be off. Too soon. This looks like our path is okay. Where do you think you were going? There's a bridge. I must be blind. Hello, bear. Great, more cultists. This time there's three of them. Good thing they got terrible accuracy. Side of this trail. This goes back this way. I think I'm on it. I don't think I'm on it anymore. I think it goes down below this cliff. destination. What do you think? Should we move in now or wait until sunrise?
Wait until sunrise.
Hours. Gotta need a little more time. Yep, there we go. Finally, I'm not the one getting mauled by a bear. This time it's the Forsworn. Perfect. Chest is just a soul gem, nothing too great. Just some iron weapons. Some barrels. Okay. Get him, Miko. Go get him, buddy. Nice shot. All right. Oh, there's a door there? Never noticed that. All right. Let's check around this lower section, make sure there's no one else lurking around. This way? Must have missed them. Yeah, there you are. Okay. Stick your head out. It's either me or Miko. Either my dog's gonna eat you or I'm gonna shoot you. Do you want to check out the interior here first before going all the way up?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you have? Oh, you have some of my bolts. Where else? There's one. I have one of my bolts as well. Oh, here's a chest. Wrong way. There we go. Gold. Sound potion, poison, I don't care about that. I need a fish. Some oil. How about that?
Mm.
What do we do with oil when we find it?
Eat it.
We're gonna eat it. Looks like there's an entrance down this way. Yeah, I've never been in this lower section before.
Really?
Yeah, never. Miko, really? Oh, Miko, go Miko. My guy definitely likes bashing people with a shield. Take that egg.
And we're gonna eat it.
If we need to. Ooh, I'll take that. That book. I'll set shield. That is not a shield. Ooh, chest. Oh, wrong way. A dog in a way. Okay, time to move on. Up we go. First or second door? Starting to think this is the way out. Oh, that's a buyer heart. potion stealth or something. Oh, there you go. Where are you? Right here. Good thing I have some potions of invisibility.
You're never gonna let that go.
I am not gonna let that go.
Why? Why not?
Just because. I don't know why.
Try to forget about that.
Yes, I was right thinking this was a Briar heart. Can we steal his heart? We did. That was beautiful. Things with these briar hearts is they go through a ritual that removes their heart and exchanges it with a briar. So if you can sneak up behind them, you can steal the heart from them and it kills them automatically. Oh, that's good. Increases health by 50 points. I can't even see in there. Okay, I know where that will go. Wait a minute. Oh, Nico, you can come on. Okay, take the poop cluster. It's in this chest. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. I don't know how we didn't just get speared. Okay, I want to go back and go through that other doorway we skipped. Oh, a jail key. Now I'm all kind of covered. Okay, I guess I can't take that. You move right along.
Yeah. Sure.
Oh, I know where this is. I heard a troll. Oh, there they are. Pretty well. ebony war axe? What? I'll be taking that. Take my bolt back. Shall we go check out that one, the higher up door?
And yeah. Then, okay. Might as well, we're there.
Mm-hmm.
Might as well explore.
No, it's here.
Were we?
Oh, yes, we were.
Oh. Guess so.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think that interior would take us all the way up to the top.
Oh, that's right. That's right. You're on your knees.
He said, I'm out of this league. Far better than I could have hoped. I'll take that. I feel like I already have one of those, but I'll take it anyways. Take my bolt. So I'm gonna check out here. Stamina. Control fat. Always take leather strips. Just ran out of folders?
Yes, I figured, or I ran out of the envelope. I still have envelopes,
yeah.
But I figured. figured I might as well bring all the full ones out.
Mm-hmm. All that. A game at dinner. I love this cover. Look at that.
Huh. Interesting.
So you don't even need, really need to scale the rest of this tower, because Draskua, for whatever reason, spawned inside at the very base of this tower, which has never happened to me before.
Interesting.
Yeah, she's always up at the top.
That's weird.
Yeah, so I don't know why she was down here this time.
Never should have come here.
I'm not going up there.
It's a little hot up there. Fiery.
Miko's going for it. Miko's gonna block my shots. We love doing that. Never before have I bashed so many people in the face with a shield than with this character. Yeah, see, Draskua is always right up here behind this little thing.
Gotcha.
Take that. I'll just take everything. Stone Baron Zion. Throne Rock.
Oh, this is satisfying. Oh, I love this feeling. We have enough envelopes for the rest of the folders.
Okay. And we have a word wall. Fear. There. Nothing I'll really use. Ooh, come on, let me up. Miko, move. Miko. Get out of the way, Miko. Oh, I almost yeeted myself right off of the edge of this.
Good one. Get myself another paper cut!
Stop. Stop giving yourself paper cuts.
I don't mean to. That makes a total of three in my middle finger. Three on that same middle finger. Man.
You can see work of our exploits over there.
Yep, you can. Nice.
What's up, Miko? Alright. Let's go find Steve again. And Will's out of the room at the moment. And once she gets back, we'll figure out where we're gonna go next. Welcome back. How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good. What are you doing now? Finish up your work or?
Starting up the box.
Okay. Well, what do you think we should do now? We can head over to Parking Dams. See what's up with that, and then go up to the main road, past Granite Hall, head down towards Falkreath, get the last piece of Mayrune's Razor, and kill the vampire in Shriekwind Bastion. Do that?
Yeah, sounds like a good plan.
Alrighty. Okay. Why is there two of you? Why? Just why? Pinewater Run. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be. Got 20 points of weight. Check it out. Oh no. Oh, there's a lot of fish in here. Get me out of here. Miko, move! Goodness sake. Shoot. Frost breath. There it is. gonna waste time trying to hit some slaughter fish in the water. Check that out later.
Halt, Outlander. By the code of Malakath, we won't kill you, Outlander.
Okay, that's nice. I'm not trying to get into your place. I'm just walking by. You don't need to talk to me. Come on, Miko. We're not gonna mess with him. He's ignoring us.
Turn back.
I don't think I will. That's not very convincing.
Ooh,
dwarven bolts. Nice. Hello.
What are you still doing here? Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you? Just like all the others.
And who are you?
The name's Katria. I was an adventurer. Raided ruins like this for nigh on 20 years. I was on the trail of something big. It led me here, and I didn't make it. Oh, you read the book, didn't you? The Ethereum Wars? That was my theory, you know. My research, my life's work, all of it lost. Stolen by my own damn apprentice. That's how I ended up here. I can't rest. Not until I find the forge. Until I can prove that it was my discovery. Mine, not his. But it's hopeless. I died here, just like all the others. Turn back. Turn back before you become the next victim.
Yeah, I can handle
sure,
myself.
That's what they all say. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I know. I was just like you once. Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
No, I got this.
It's your funeral. Was there something else?
soldier. Nice. Arrows. I'll take another copy, why not? Head this way. Ooh, a farmer. Some bolts for me. You do. Let's check out underwater. There's really nothing down here. Here's a chest. Chest is pretty good. Gold diamond necklace, that's definitely a good chunk of change. Where does this go? Falmer. What do you have? I'll be back.
All done.
Nice.
Do them all again tomorrow and Friday.
Excuse me? That makes no sense, but okay.
You die?
No. No, 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 no. I'm perfectly alive, but, you see this Falmer here?
Uh-huh.
He went through the staircase and then appeared over here.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, so I don't know what's up with that. I think I want to check out this little area over here. Nice. Ebony Mall. Okay. Put that in. I'll take the mall. Have I searched you? I have not. Homework now.
But I'll be more responsive this time though, because I'm not focused on not getting paper cuts.
Yeah.
Sounds not very responsive when I work, because I don't want to get paper cuts.
I mean, that's fair. There's a Falmer. Going. I don't think so. Okay. That's quite a bit of Falmer up here. Okay. Where'd that other guy go? He wants to fall. That's fine. Shall we jump?
Yes. We shall.
Oh, I didn't land in water.
Oh, you didn't. That's awkward.
Ow. Okay.
Bad.
Yeah. I saw those rocks, I'm like, I probably shouldn't do this. See, you don't have anything for me. Guess we gotta go up now. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Please stop that. Bolts, though. All that for 7 gold. Wait a minute. Maybe not. Yeah. All that for 7 gold. Well, if that doesn't describe my Skyrim characters, I don't know what would. Ooh, left or right? You have me some more gold. I hear Charis. There you are. You didn't get up here, did you? How did you get up here? Can't believe he got up there. I didn't even know you could. Oh, there's a Charis here too. HRs. Oh no, there's a hunter. That's how we deal with bugs. Good choice. Ooh, black soul gem. That's useful. All right, left or right? Chars. So that was just a small one. One bad thing about the chars in these ruins are that they can actually see. Whereas the Falmer cannot. So it's easy to sneak around the Falmer, but if they have chars with them, it makes it a lot more difficult. Can I just take a single step up? My god, I didn't think it was that difficult. Hello, Falmer. I don't know where you came from. Okay, back this way now. You dropping stuff over there?
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit.
Got Zephyr. It's a unique dwarven bow. Okay, we're in the main hall now. That's one skeleton. Bolts, I like that.
None of the others ever made it this far. You know what this is? It's a lock, a tonal lock. Simple and very, very deadly. See the resonators up there? Strike them in the right order, and the door should open. Get it wrong, and well, you've seen what happened when I tried.
So that thing, Dwarven Lock, set off an earthquake.
That was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of?
Alright, well, let's look around, see what we can find. What do you got on your skeleton? Gold. How about you? More gold.
You might look around, but maybe one of our predecessors still has it.
Scrap paper? Okay. Okay. So, you ready for this?
Yep.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have five tones, basically. We have to hit them in sequential order. In order to unlock the gates, and we get them wrong, and it triggers a trap.
Oh.
So, where is her journal? I think I would have went past it. Oh, it's in journals. Treat's journal. Okay. Catcher figured out order 1 and 2. So we need to shoot the bottom left and the bottom right.
Bottom left, bottom right?
Yep. And then there's a scrap of paper on one of the people that came before us. So 3 is top left. So we just need 4 and 5.
Bottom left, bottom right.
Top left.
Top left.
Yeah. So bottom left?
Bottom left.
It's not hitting it. There we go.
Bottom right's next up the bottom.
That's it.
Top left. Now is the unknown. What do you say? Top right or center?
I feel like top.
Nice. Good guess.
Really?
Yeah. loot? Oh, now we're carrying too much. Oh, I can store those. Those. What do we have in this chest? Take that, grab that. And an Ethereum shard.
So it is real. Let me see it. Huh. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure Ethereum. The key to the forge.
So what now?
We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start.
Oh, there's four pieces. I thought there was three.
We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you.
Breaking into tombs is kind of what I do best. Alright, can we find our way out of here in this darkness? I think. Go this way, maybe. Oh, here's a path. We're gonna jump properly this time. I'm not gonna nearly kill myself.
This time.
Yeah, that shout I just did, it's called Becoming Feral. And it makes it vulnerable to any form of damage for its duration.
Gotcha.
So if you want to jump off a cliff, that's what you do. And I love how Miko just sat up here the whole time we were delving into that dwarven ruin. I think I'm gonna save here, call it good for the night, because I'm getting pretty tired. I don't know about you.
Yeah,
so we're gonna call it here tonight. I think you don't have anything you need to really be doing tomorrow night, right?
I have tutoring at 6.
I have tutoring at 6, okay. So you will not be back tomorrow.
And Friday, I have a meeting at 8 p.m.
Meeting at 8, okay.
You
might be able to do kind of during the day on Friday.
Yeah.
Got Coast Guard exams tomorrow. That's going to be fun. I have a chart plot. Got to navigate. So I know how to navigate. So.
That's nice. You know how to navigate.
Yeah.
It's a little important.
Well, we'll navigate with a paper chart. So, want to be rested for that.
Yeah, especially because you got to do it for three. You got a whole 3.5 hours worth to do it.
Yeah, I have 3.5 and I have to get a 90 on it. So.
Oh, dang, this is the 90, isn't it?
We can only miss two questions. 15 question exam.
Oh, I didn't know that. I know about the 90. I didn't know it was like a 50. You can only get two wrong.
Yeah, no, it's 15 questions. You can only get two wrong.
Well, you need to go to bed.
Yeah. Yeah. So, that's going to be that for tonight. We'll be back on Friday, potentially. Around 1 o'clock-ish.
Probably, yeah. I can get my run done.
Yeah. Because I'll be done with class at that point.
JK, I'm not going to go for a run because I'm supposed to see snow. JK.
Oh, yeah.
I'm supposed to see snow.
Snow. The 10th of April. What is this?
New England?
Yeah, New England. 1 to 3 inches, too.
It's better than Orno. Orno's getting up to 12.
Yeah, glad I'm not up there.
Should look at the weather for a while.
So, gonna say goodnight here. We'll be back on Friday.
Bye.